noticed the camera stopped recording after I put on my nose contour, so I just set that nose contour with some and also added some highlight. It was the Megalo highlight, and the thing is the Wet n Wild Dulce de Leche palette. Oh no, caramel toffee. And yeah, so if you guys like this look, give me a thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Before you go, I am gonna be doing a giveaway soon. And yeah. Oh, and the lip gloss that I put on was a NYX Intense Butterglass lip gloss. And thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video.